Welcome back to other viewers from my world of work. Just playing some GTA 5 to speed up the gameplay. Notice that this guy needs his bike back, and now I'll show you something really cool that should happen when you return his bike. Really, really cool.
I'll take a rain check. This car ain't big enough.
Oh, thank fuck you got it. Thanks, man. Seriously, you saved my ass. Oh, this is fucking awesome.
Nah, forget it. I gotta pretend like I'm a good guy sometimes.
You should get something back. Now I'm hoping that there'll be an email that comes up. Alright, just had to make the camera a bit leveler. What is this now? Not the smartest thing I've done. No. This is serious.
You know.
So this is where you go and get the other truck. That was so cool. Lesson learned. I need to use the train tracks more often in GTA 5.
Attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. Things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized, we don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. It's not gonna be an issue, because everything's gonna go just fine.
The alarm system is easy now. If I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself. No problem, but you should be able to give us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you did. Now, once it's down, signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop the present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. Take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes.
Eddie, Norm, you got the van. See you on the little Portola, people. Initials only from here on out.
I'll drive the van. It's what I'm paid to do.
Waiting on you, kid. All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, Ev, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
Hey, Mike, you worried? Did you pick the wrong people to come along on this?
Remains to be seen. We'll have a good driver waiting outside with bikes, and they'll lead you out of there. The hacker should earn their paycheck by getting us longer inside, but the gun? Questionable.
Well, everyone in the store's gonna be out. You won't need no crowd control.
Maybe, but they're still part of the team. They cost us, I'll regret it. Through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it.
Hello? Exterminator's here. Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get what I can throw it.
Hey, I saw you had some grenades on you. Don't throw them instead of the gas bombs.
I think I can tell the difference.
How you doing up there?
Sit tight. I got an angle. Not yet. Shit, not quite. Yeah. That was it. They going out.
You love her.
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's do this! Come on!
I'm on it, I'm on it.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? Alright, that's
things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. See you at the river. Go.
It's go time!
Stay close and stay safe. Let's go. Hard left here. We're going on a big road. Force and drive.
Hey, keep moving! No. Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
Things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, alright?
Alright.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh man. We're back in action.
Let's say that again. Come on, I'll say come on. Come on. I'll try something really cool in there later. Just in the storage area.
Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked.
And don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. Gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
Oh.
Our Trevor's story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into it.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I said to this guy, hey, you better move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, pushes me over, and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. Make sure this is one of them. I was pretty scared.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you want to smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it. Trevor! You've been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole. Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him. We all get high. We all get high. But that don't make it right.
Leave it.
Crystal has got us, babe. Don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you've done with me. I'm telling Johnny, leave it. I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Oh, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants. God, by your heavens. Let's fuck. You think this is funny? Get them off! I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a method, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor. Oh. I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I didn't mean nothing by it, man. Sorry, just
I know. I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
I don't mind losing.
Yeah, they did all. That was awesome. Oh god. Oh shit!
I warned Johnny, and I warned you the same!
Talking about. Look at me. I'm cranked on speed most of the time, but I'm productivity personified.
You sure achieved a lot today.
It was time to put my affairs in order.
You going somewhere?
Soon as I find that Spectre on the TV, Michael Townley.
He's your buddy who said got shot, right? You guys used to run together.
Yeah, that's him. My best pal.
I thought he was dead.
You're catching on fast. Yeah. The fucking ghost I've been talking about.
He's alive?
He's walking, and he's talking. He's sticking up joints, so I guess, yeah, that makes him alive, don't it?
And how do you know it's him?
It's his M.O., and it's the same corny shit he was spewing 10 years back.
This could be a trap. This could be a trap, Trevor. What if someone wants you to think he's alive?
I was fooled when I thought he was dead. I ain't fooled now. Michael Townley lives and breathes. He's in Los Santos and he's got some explaining to do.
They could be trying to draw you out into the open.
That's a conspiracy theory too far, even for you, Ronald.
Really? Well, anyway, it seems like a shame for you to be going, just as TP Industries is finding its
I'll do what I can to put the business on its path before I depart.
The company needs you, boss.
You'll do fine in my absence.
Get out of the car, Ron. Need time to think. Run!
Thank you.
Oh yeah. That's right.
Thank you.